guys. Are you looking for an easy way to record your screen or record yourself or record yourself and your screen in order to share with your audience, either via email, YouTube, Facebook, or on your website? Well, in today's video, I'm going to share with you a free tool that I have installed on Google Chrome, a Chrome extension that will help you do just that. Are you ready to get started? Let's go. Vidyard is a free Google Chrome extension that you can install on your Google Chrome browser. It is a screen and webcam recorder. And here we are at the installation page. I already have this extension installed on my Google Chrome browser. So what you would do if you arrive at this page is over here in this blue button, you would click to install. Once it's installed, we'll be able to access it up here in the right-hand side. It looks like this little alien monster guy. You can see him right over here too. Now, some features of Vidyard are, there's one-click tab, screen and webcam recording. You can get notified when people watch your videos. You can include yourself in the video like I am now, and I'll show you how to do that in a minute. And you can share your video easily through your Gmail by clicking on the Vidyard icon. This makes it super easy to record a video right from your browser. Now, I want to show you next the Vidyard.com website. This is also a paid service. So if you want to extend the usability of this extension, you can purchase their service. So free forever, $0 a month. You can upload and share unlimited videos and embed up to 5 videos on your website, blog, or more. So you can sign up for free here. They also have a Pro, Starter, Plus, and Enterprise package. And you can go here, and I'll include the link again, and see what all they offer. I was really impressed with how easy it was to use and record a video directly from my Google Chrome browser, that it made me investigate a little further on what else they offer. And I may be using this in the future to send videos direct to YouTube and Facebook. So you can check that out over here. Next, I want to show you how to record a video. So what we're going to do is up in my Google Chrome browser, I'm just going to go ahead and click on the little alien icon, the Vidyard icon, and this pops up here. Now you can choose to record, like right now I have it on record cam only, so it's going to just record myself in the center of the screen. That's what I will record. If I want to share my screen, I would just click screen, and then my picture pops down in the lower left-hand corner, like in a little circle. So that would record then your screen, or I can choose to record a tab. So a tab would just be the Vidyard tab, not the entire computer screen, if that makes sense. You can choose your mic, which mic you want to access, and which camera you want to access. Okay, so I am going to go ahead and do camera only. Let's say I am going to record myself speaking to a potential client. So I will just have it on camera, and I'm gonna hit record, and my recording will begin in 2, 1, go. So now I would just say what I wanted to say to my client and invite them to check out my email or whatever I sent them. So once I'm done recording, I would just hit the square stop button. If I want to pause, I'm able to do that with the pause button, and it will stop recording. If I made a mistake and I want to restart over, which happens a lot, I would just hit the restart button, and I can restart in 3, 2, 1. Hey there, thanks for visiting my website. I will chat with you soon. Bye. And then I would hit stop. And my video recording will then be prepared. So you'll see kind of the green circle. And over in the right-hand corner, Google Chrome gives me a finished once it's ready. And I just hit close. And this is my video. So now my video pops up. I can give this a title and I can just say, if I want to rename it, Vidyard recording is fine for now. And one thing I really like to include is down here for the thumbnail, I like having an animated thumbnail where I'm like moving in the thumbnail. I like that a lot. And then I can edit, I can further trim out like the beginning or end. Let's do that, because at the end, I feel like I messed up a little bit. So I'm going to trim that off and maybe just a little bit at the beginning too, if I want to trim that just a tad.
Hey there. Thanks for visiting my website. I will chat with you soon.
Now that we have our video recorded, we want to share it. Now we can click on the share button in the top right-hand corner, and a pop-up box allows us to share it in a couple different ways. First, you can just copy the Vidyard recording link and send that directly to your client or in an email or post it on a website or however you want to share that, just with a link. What I like to do is I like to copy the link and the thumbnail so that it looks really nice inside the email or on the website. So first thing we'll do is let's just copy the link and thumbnail right here. We'll click that. And the service that I use to communicate with my clients is called Dubzado. So I have that pulled up here. And this is what my dashboard looks like. I can click on email. Okay, I'll say welcome. And then I'll say hi. And then I can just paste the copy code. I'll just paste my code right into the email, and you can see that the video popped up along with a link. So it looks really nice inside the email. So another feature I love, this is on a totally different topic, but with Dubzado, is I can schedule my email to send at a different time. So if I'm doing this at 6 a.m., say, I can then choose to have my email send at 9. Or next week or in a day. So that's a nice feature of this service as well. So now that looks really great. I can hit send and off it goes to my client, and it didn't take that much extra time. Next, I want to show you how to embed your video onto your website. So let's go back to our share. And down here, there is a toggle button for embed on a site. I can click that on. And I'm going to hit copy code. So that is copied. Okay. Next, I will go over here. I have a website all pulled up. It's our t-shirt shop. And I am going to click on a new page. I'm going to call this page welcome. We have copied and pasted our code into our web page. We will hit publish or update. And once that has updated, we can then view our page. And there you have it. Our video has been embedded on our website and it looks super nice and super clean. When we head back to the Vidyard website, we can see that we can also share this directly to a Gmail account, Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, or YouTube. So you can also check out those additional features. Thank you all so much for watching. Let me know if you have any questions down in the comments below, and we will chat soon. Bye for now. Hey guys, my name is Jennifer Franklin, and I want to welcome you to my YouTube channel. Each week, I'll bring you a brand new video, so be sure to hit that subscribe button and leave me a comment below. See you later.